Now, beauty nutter Trina Mack is always on the lookout for the latest beauty gadgets, and today she has uncovered some high-tech hair tricks in Harvey Norman, of all places.
It's muggy, it's clammy, it's hell on your hair out there. So no better woman than Trina McCarthy to talk us through the latest beauty gadgets to ensure that our hair is sleek in this weather.
Absolutely. Do you think I woke up like this? Not at all. I have hair like Diana Ross. If I leave it on its own, it's so bad. But you need to invest in a really good hairdryer.
Okay.
So I nipped into Harvey Norman's, where they have all the best gizmos and gadgets, and I picked up this little fancy number. It's the Braun Satin Hair 7, and it's a great range. It has a hair straightener in the range as well, and they're just really good because they have this ion tech technology. What the hell is that when it's at home or in your hair? It's basically this, it releases active ions into your hair, and what that does is it, you know, attracts moisture, so your hair is really soft and smooth. It's kind of like conditioner for your hair. It conditions your hair and has a big claim, 100% damage-free drying. And
okay,
that's what you want, because, you know, quite often hair experts, I talk to a lot of them, and they'll say, you know, leave your hair dry naturally as often as you can. I leave my hair dry naturally. Honestly, I would scare you people at home. So something like this, it has, here, I'll just switch it on. It has different temperature controls here, and it has different kind of airflow. So you switch
it on. Well, they all have that, but it's this, it's the ion.
I was just going to say. So then you put the ion tech on, and that gives that, it releases the ions, so that it's really good for damaged or weak hair as well, because it's drawing moisture in, if you can imagine. I even love the design of it, that these little hook here that you can hook it on next to your dressing table. But just really clever little design feature as well. You can clip this off and you can clean out, you know, the way you get all that fluff.
Plus,
have you ever got your hair caught in the back of a hairdryer before?
It's sore.
The worst thing ever. That'll give you crazy looking hair. But this one with the mesh in it, you won't do that.
It's the Ferrari of hairdryers, you think?
Yeah, it really is. So there's also the hair straightener as well, and again, this has satin ions in it as well, so again, it makes your hair really smooth and sleek. And there's different temperature control, because if you have really lots of thin hair, like I do, I don't have thick hair, it's better to use a lower temperature setting. And what I love about it is it heats up really, really quickly, and then it holds the heat. If I'm going up and down, it doesn't go underneath, so again, great for you can do curls as well, not just, you know, straightening, you can do little waves with it as well, if you turn it. And what's great is you pop it through, and it's really smooth and silky to use. It doesn't tug, it doesn't pull, it doesn't frizzle your hair. Like, you know, I've done awful things to my hair over the years. You have no idea, like the smell of burning. And I've been out before, and people have gone, what's that smell like? It's my hair. So honestly, let me tell you, I'm the queen of hair girly gadgets, and this one is just a dream to use. It really is.
Okay, how much are they?
They are $69.95 at Harvey Norman's, my home from home at the moment, because they're great for girly gadgets. And yes, have you anything more you'd like to say about my hair?
No, that's fine.